And welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk a little bit about my dog. My dog is a mix, but part of its mix is a rare breed called a Brussels Griffon. And if you heard the news, the Brussels Griffon won the National Dog Show this year. And I am so in love with this breed of dog. I mean, they're such a good companion. There she is right now. Her name is Louise. Look at the camera, Louise. She's fully grown at like 5 pounds. I mean, she's the perfect apartment sized dog. How old are you, Louise? She's about 9 months old now. She's considered a designer breed, so she's part Chihuahua, part Brussels Griffon, and some people call them Chussels. And she's really cute, really a good dog. One thing, if you're a very independent person, this particular breed of dog, like, they have to be with you. Like, they have to be on you, touching you, sitting in your arms. When I sleep on the couch, say I crash out on the couch, she has to sleep on top of me or sleep on top of my kids. One thing that's notable about the Brussels Griffon dog is their faces are considered human-like. And some people say they look like little Ewoks or little Chewbaccas, and they're great with kids, very good with kids. I know some little dogs can be like snappy, like, but I really haven't noticed that with her in particular. I know Manchester Terriers, that's another small breed of dog. They don't like any kind of fast movement. Typically dogs that have like a ratter that used to catch rats, you know, as part of their background, they don't like fast moving objects. But with this particular breed, I think if you raise her around children, I think that they, you know, kind of get used to the fast movement of kids. And so I really like this dog. I never thought I would get a puppy at this age. I'm a busy mom. I work third shift. I don't have time for potty training and everything, but I mean, you leave your puppy pads off, and if you're consistent with a dog and take them for a good thorough walks, then they're pretty good not making messes in the house. Of course, having hardwood floors help, but anyways, I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about my dog. And maybe some upcoming videos. Why did I start this channel in the first place? A little bit about that is to talk about going through life transition, you know, being middle-aged, you know, starting over again from a relationship, you know, marriage, essentially going to separation. Talking about you know, how I live my day, kind of blogging, working as a grad student. I'm almost done. I have one more class to go. It's a new term called an encore career. So you've done, what an encore career is you do 20 years of one thing, and then the next couple of, till your retirement, you do another couple of years of whatever you decide to do. And I want to do a video on just some ideas here and there, just tell you what my life is like And I hope you enjoy it, and I hope it gives you a great perspective. Basically, I want to help someone out there who may be feeling some of the same things that I may be going through. And so this is kind of an introductory sort of video, sort of. I think that's about it. So stay tuned to my channel, subscribe for more content, hit that little bell so you can see more Louise and some other goodies that I have. And what is that, girl? Did you sneeze? Did that make you sneeze? Anyways, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. All right, you have a good night. Goodbye.